Hello and welcome to the session. In this session we will discuss derivation of the formula for the area of a triangle using trigonometric ratios. First of all we shall discuss area of a triangle. The area K of any triangle ABC is half the product of the length of its two sides and the sine of the included angle. Area K is given by 1 by 2 into BC sine of angle A is equal to 1 by 2 into AB sine of angle C, which is equal to 1 by 2 into AC into sine of angle B. Now we shall see its derivation. We know that area of any triangle is given by 1 by 2 into B into H, where B is the base and H is the height of the triangle. This formula is used when we know the height H of the triangle. Let us consider a general triangle ABC. To remember the formula, we always draw a triangle ABC generally such that the side opposite to angle A is of length A, side opposite to angle B is of length B, and side opposite to angle C is of length C. So here, side opposite to angle A is BC and its length is A. Side opposite to angle B is AC and its length is B. And side opposite to angle C is AB and its length is C. In this triangle, we take BC as the base of the triangle. For height, let us draw a perpendicular line from vertex A to base BC, meeting it at point D. Then, perpendicular AD gives us the height H of the triangle. Now, triangle ABD is a right angle triangle with hypotenuse AB of length C. We know that in a right angle triangle, sine of angle theta is given by opposite side by hypotenuse. So, in triangle ABD, sine of B is equal to opposite side, that is side AD, which is of length H, upon hypotenuse, that is side AB, which is of length C. So sine of angle B is equal to H upon C, which implies that C into sine of angle B is equal to H. So we have H is equal to C sine B. Now we have got the value of height H. And we know that area of triangle is given by half into base into height. So this is equal to 1 by 2 into base, and here base is BC, which is of length A, into height, and height is given by C sine B, which is equal to 1 by 2 A into C into sine B. Now let us denote the area of triangle ABC by K. So this implies that K is equal to 1 by 2 into AC sine B. Now we see that angle B is the included angle between the two sides of the triangle of length A and C. Thus, area K of any triangle, say triangle ABC, is one half of the product of length of any two sides and the sine of the included angle. Similarly, we can take any pair of sides and the included angle to find area of the triangle. Now, in this triangle ABC, if we take AC as base and draw perpendicular BD from vertex B, then from triangle ADB, which forms a right angle triangle, sine of angle A is given by opposite side, that is H upon hypotenuse, that is C, which implies that H is equal to C into sine of angle A. And here base AC is equal to B, then area of triangle ABC, which is given by K, is equal to 1 by 2 into base, that is B, into height, that is C, into sine of angle A, which implies that K is equal to 1 by 2 into BC sine A, where we have taken length of sides AC and AB and the included angle between these two sides. Similarly, we can also have area of triangle ABC, that is K is equal to 1 by 2 into AB sine C, where we have taken length of sides BC and AC and the included angle between these two sides. We should note that we can use any of the three results to find the area of the triangle because all of them give area of same triangle ABC, so they all are equal. Thus we have the area K of any triangle ABC is one half the product of the length of the two sides and the sine of the included angle, that is area of the triangle given by K is equal to 1 by 2 into BC sine A, which is equal to 1 by 2 into AB sine C, which is equal to 1 by 2 into AC sine B. Let us consider an example. Find the area of the given triangle. And here is the given triangle ABC. Here we are given length of two sides and the measure of the included angle between these two sides. Let us denote the length of side AC by B, the length of side AB by C, and the length of side BC by A. So we have length of side AC, that is B, is equal to 15 centimeters. Length of side AB, that is C, which is equal to 10 centimeters. And we are given angle A, which is equal to 50 degrees. Now here we will use the formula, that is area of triangle is given by 1 by 2 into BC sine of angle A. Now we put values of B, C and angle A and we get 1 by 2 into B, that is 15, into C, that is 10, into sine of angle A, that is sine of 50 degrees, which is equal to 1 by 2 into 15 into 10 into sine of 50 degrees is equal to 0.76. We have calculated this value using calculator. Now simplifying it further, this is approximately equal to 57. So, area of triangle ABC is approximately 57 square centimeters. Thus, in this session we have learned the derivation of the formula for the area of a triangle using trigonometric ratios. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.